Let us discuss the direction of magnetic force on a moving charge when it enters into magnetic field. Here we can see this is a magnetic induction which exists in the direction into the plane of the sheet, that is an inward direction. And from one of its boundaries, a positive charge Q enters into it with a velocity vector V. We already discussed that the magnetic force acting on the charge is given by Q V cross B. So here we can see the direction of magnetic force will be given by the cross product of velocity vector and magnetic field vector. Here velocity vector is in rightward direction and magnetic field is in inward direction. So by using right hand thumb rule, we can find out the direction of this force vector. Here, if I rotate my right hand fingers from V vector to B vector, you can see my thumb is pointing in upward direction. So as soon as the charge enters into the magnetic field, it experiences the magnetic force vector in the direction perpendicular to both V vector and B vector. And the direction is given by right hand thumb rule, that is cross product of V and B vector. So due to this, the direction of charge particle motion will bend in upward direction due to the force. And the important thing is the direction of FM vector, which we have calculated by right hand thumb rule. But one more thing I would like to write here, that is the direction of FM vector can be given by right hand thumb rule or another rule which we frequently use, that is right hand palm rule, which I am going to explain now. This right hand palm rule is another rule which we use here that will be more comfortable to analyze the direction of magnetic force. And about right hand palm rule, we can directly state, it is explained in a way that if you stretch right hand, here you just see the realistic situation also. Here, if right hand is stretched over the fingers pointing in the direction of B vector, here you can see this is the right hand of someone and here we are pointing the fingers in the direction of magnetic induction, that is pointing inward. And if we keep our thumb along the direction of velocity vector of positive charge, which is here towards right. So here you can see we rotate this hand in such a way that magnetic induction is pointed by the fingers and thumb is along the direction of V vector. Then we can say the palm face will give us the direction of magnetic force vector. Here you can see that magnetic force is acting in upward direction. So this is the way how right hand palm rule is applied. You can also visualize it by using your own right hand palm, because in many different situations you need to use this rule.